Social protection is a human right and is increasingly recognized as a core approach to reducing poverty and inequality and ensuring inclusive growth. Social security has a powerful impact at all levels of society. Social protection is not only a human right, but also a social need and an economic necessity. The last decade or so has seen a rapid growth in implementation of social protection schemes, yet 4 billion people still have no social protection benefits. The ILO works with states to achieve and maintain the human right to social protection. Training is key to develop concrete strategies to promote social protection for all. The ITCILO campus in Turin offers courses to help build comprehensive national social protection systems. The courses draw on the deep and wide-ranging expertise of the ILO and its networks, and take advantage of the Turin campus, a unique setting for learning and international exchange. In the last 10 years, the ITCILO has delivered more than 250 training activities on social protection, including specific courses for policymakers, hands-on courses for managers of social security institutions, and more technical courses for protection quantitative specialists. To discover more of our training offer, have a look at our website. Join us at the ILO Training Center in Turin.